How to set up Google Play Games profile. If you're looking to set up a new profile on Google Play Games, follow these simple steps. Open up your Google Play Games app. And now from here, you just need to select your email where you want to create a new profile. For that, tap on the bottom right corner. And then from here, you're going to have to select your email. So click on the dropdown, and as you can see on this email right here, I don't have any profile. In order to create a profile, tap on the next button at the bottom right corner. And from here, you're going to have to select a profile image and your profile name as well. So tap on this and select any image you want. And once you've done that, tap on save. And if you want to change the username, you could do that as well. So let me just change my username. Once you've done that, you're going to tap on next. And then from here, simply tap on create. Now you can see your new Google Play profile has successfully been created. And that's pretty much it. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you guys. I'll see you on the next one.